watch your front row. Side by side as they come by the turn four, they're telling them on the radio to watch the flag. But the flag starts all in the finger. Thank you. here soon. That ain't bad.
I think we treated Tweaker the wrong way this time. I got a funny Brian getting in, getting that loose stuff spun out. I want to thank my sponsors, Justin Loggins, Fast Track Test, Camp Transportation, Stream Concrete Construction, Wilkes and Towing. And thank the good Lord for letting us do what we do best.
Well, we're glad to have you back here for us to run away, my man. Get up here, brother. Number four. Had that nose down there a couple of times, good clean race, and I know you could just went boom, but that ain't the way you run. Good job.
Man, I sure didn't need that caution. It was about to get fun right there. I had the nose under him and just couldn't quite get there before the caution come out. But I got to thank everybody that helped me with the car, Charles Swan, my whole family, AM Industrial, Bullet Race Products, Julian Auction, and all you fans for coming out. Thank y'all.
Good job, my man. Congratulations. Get up here and see Mr. Barnes again, Brian, BB.
Ooh.
Man, I don't know if you was in the monster trucks or not, but I think you outdone the monster trucks with that donut, my man.
I watched the monster truck. I think I did a better job than he did. That was all for the fans. I appreciate all y'all coming out. We tried to put on a hell of a show for them. I'm glad the caution come out because Chris was beating on my back bumper. So we did all we could do. Think Crossroads, Clearview, 41 Shocks, Dorsey Trailer Sales, Miller Painting, Barnes Photography, Barnes Tire and Brake, all y'all that supports the track every week, my twins, all my crew, everybody here to help. We all work our tails off and it pays off. When you work on a car 6 days a week like we do, that's why we up here.
Well, congratulations on the win. Keep on working on it, my man. He got a good win. Give another big hand.